Hey guys, back again with another video. We're about to continue where we left off from Marvel's Avengers. Guys, for some reason, my Xbox decided to be stupid and turn off. So we gotta record to the point where we were beforehand. But guys, we're gonna finish it off and stuff like that. But guys, without further ado, let's get started. So it looks like I have to get to the point where I was beforehand. I don't know why the game would do that to me. It's kind of a little crazy to me, but it is what it is. Hopefully they save my point where I was at. Because if they don't, guys, your boy's about to get frustrated, you know. Look at Black Widow. She's a little frustrated. I think, moving forward, like, we get to use Black Widow. I don't know when, but hopefully. I just gotta beat this so we can move forward with the mission. Hawkeye, as always. Oh, they really did me dirty.
Over here.
Yup.
This is the best day of my life.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, nothing then? Okay.
No, I don't need nothing. I don't need nothing. Stop moving.
Guys, we've got work to do.
Coming soon.
Touché. How can we help? Jarvis has found a couple heat signatures that might be concentrations of initiator cores, but they're in completely separate locations.
Mm-hmm.
Since time is of the essence, we're going to need to hit both locations simultaneously. Bruce, you and Kamala need to search the outskirts of the Badlands while I investigate a city on the eastern seaboard. Hopefully one of these spots yield us those initiator cores. You got it.
Longer. Approaching the location shortly, sir.
Great. Gotta find those initiator cores and get back to fixing.
It's only a matter of time before AIM pinpoints the Chimera's location, and we need our base of operations up and running. Oh, I look so good in this suit.
Guys, I might... If I beat this...
All right.
Then I might delete the other one and just put this one up as... It is, or just keep that one. I might just keep that one. And this might just be a run where I just, you know, beat the whole thing. Which we could on here. The boy just gotta focus. Yeah, I don't know, guys. If I beat this, guys, I might delete the other video because there's no need having the same thing.
Expect resistance upon your arrival. You mean they won't be happy to see me? Shocking. This place is a ghost town. Jarvis, how far is the facility? A few meters up ahead, sir.
I'm leaving.
Anyone else nearby? Civilians? Evacuation began this morning. Good. We can't let anyone get hurt this time.
Yeah, I might delete the other one, guys. Because if I finish this, it's recording. What the f- bro, see, this is what I'm talking about. Like, literally, I'm stupid. Like, literally, I could have picked up the health. Alright, let's do this again, shall we? Because your boy, they don't like your boy, you know? Shoot. Yeah, if I beat this, guys, I'm just deleting the other video. Because there's no need to have the same video of this up on YouTube. There's no need.
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby. Get me in range of that pop-up access junction for long enough and I'll get us in. Keep AIM's units out of range or the hack may be disrupted.
Game is crazy. Your boy can't survive a day alone. Like, this is crazy. Get that. Dang! Oh my gosh, I knew it! Oh my god, I failed big time. Yeah, I failed big time. I don't know why Why is he in my... Oh, my God. They don't want me to protect the thing. I don't understand why he jumped on the thing. And I don't know why the laser beam didn't take him out. Had it all fine until that big man decided to show up. That big man messed up everything. I don't know why he's in a bot neither. I really don't understand why he's in the bot. Like, fight me like a man. You can't even do that. Stay back. Bruh, did he my God, bro. What? Did he I gotta stay in range. Let them come to me. What am I doing? Like, I'm tripping now. I gotta stay in range. I have to stay in range.
Get me in range of that pop-up access junction for long enough, and I'll get us in. Keep Ames unit out of range, or the hack may be disrupted. breach the AIM's security systems. My improved readings of the heat signatures suggest that this may in fact be a much larger power source.
So, not initiator cores?
It's difficult to say, but our detected intrusion has caused AIM to initiate a self-destruct sequence. And based on the size of the heat signature...
Let me guess, it could level a few blocks?
That is correct, sir.
Well, AIM's not destroying another city on my watch.
Okay, there we go.
Okay, let's see what all the fuss is about, shall we?
I guarantee you, I probably don't have to do all of that stuff. I just probably gotta do one thing. Hello.
So the reactors are becoming increasingly unstable. You need to shut it down.
Taking out those amplifiers are the only way to shut it down.
Now.
What the bro, this is what I'm talking about. There's too many people. There's too many people in the area. You know, I got, matter of fact, I'm just gonna keep that one up and just use this one as to finish it, because I said I'm gonna finish it. But that is crazy.
You can assume it will be well protected. No welcome banners. Got it. Whatever's behind these doors, Haim's willing to destroy everything to hide it.
Bruh, man, it's just too many people. I want to be the big bot so I can just go around, whip everybody, and just... There's too many junctions. Too many generators.
Good job one of these days with Nutco. I appreciate it.
Bro, what the f- Bro, come on! Are you serious? Guys, this is what happens when it's one-man band, guys. It, like, literally. This is what happens when it's a one-man band. I get murdered. Not just murdered, abused.
No welcome banners. Got it. Whatever's behind these doors, AIM's willing to destroy everything to hide it. So the reactors are becoming increasingly unstable. You must shut it down. Hanging out those amplifiers are the only way to shut it down.
Bro, what the frick, bro? Leave me alone. Fucking me. How many are there? There we go. Woo! My God. Oh my God, man. Oh my God, bro. Yeah, let's get the fuck. No, bro. Let's get the fuck out of here, bro. But you put me through a lot. Oh my God, bro. Let's go home. Right, let's go home.
I'm proud of you, sir.
Let's go home. Can we go home?
Yeah.
I want to go home. Right. I want to go home. Yeah, let's go home.
Trouble? Bruce, Kamala, any luck with those initiator cores?
Working on it.
Yeah. What a work. Oh my God, that was tough as hell. I don't know. Like, that was tough as hell. Guys, I'm not doing that again, okay? That's a one-man band, and, you know, your boy's not a one-man band here. Your boy, I don't know how I did it, guys. No,
Tony, we've been searching for hours, but there's one area I've been avoiding. We're just about there. It's, bit of a hotbed for AIM activity. I'm gonna have to bring out the big guy.
The dose of war. Alright guys, we're gonna stop right here. If you like the video, smash that. Hold on guys, we're gonna wait. Give me a second. Hold on. Alright guys, yeah, we're gonna stop right here. If you like the video, wait, hold on.
Okay kids, counting on you finding the second heat signature. Hopefully it yields us a bounty of initiator cores.
The dose of war.
Without a base of operations. Yeah, well, we won't have much of a chance. So, don't let me down. And good luck.
That's a lot of pressure.
Okay. No, it's... Yeah.
Alright, guys, when we come back, we're going to continue where it left off. If you want some more, smash it, and I'll see you in the next one. Till then, peace out.